So yeah, hi guys, this is the part 2, and I'm gonna paint my movie, so wait a second, I'm just gonna get the other painting, like this. So let's begin. Okay, first we're gonna use sky blue for like the lights in, for the lights in here, near here. So let's begin. Light blue, huh? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna clean it after. I'm gonna use this. Oh, promise. So we're gonna start painting Bumblebee. Okay. Wait a minute. So here it goes. So there's the blue paint. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me again. So the next part, we're gonna color the. Let's see. Okay, let me. Okay guys, we're gonna wait to dry this first, so yeah, this is what I paint, yeah. Okay guys, we're back, so we're gonna paint like, we're gonna use brown for like the rust, like the brown thing. So yeah, let's start it. I'm gonna open this. Okay, so this is what the fall then. Here's a little bit in there. Okay, so I'm gonna use this again. So yeah, so let's start the painting. Okay, this is too much. Yeah, this should be good, right? So let's start. Okay, I'm gonna do it here. Wait, my guys, make sure you guys see, like, there. So, yeah, we're painting him. Okay, and then we're gonna use this, like, for the texture. Okay, there's already one there. Then next, huh? Okay. So there. We're gonna use this again for the texture. So there, did you see like the brown thing or something? Like the brown paint? Next, we're gonna paint here. So yeah. So. Okay guys, this is gonna be like ugly. Then we're gonna use this again for the texture. Okay, this is my last one, I'm gonna say it. So yeah, there I go. Okay, now we're gonna move on into the body. Okay, let me wash. No, I'm gonna wash it. I'm gonna wash it later. So yeah. Okay, guys, I'm shaking right now. Okay, so let's start. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna use the text. Okay, and then I see it. Wait, I'm sure. I hope this, like, the sky blue is dry, so yeah, it's actually dry, so yeah. Gonna use the texture so good now because that the light paint blue is dry. Okay, so there we go. We got the body. Okay, did you guys see it? Okay, yeah, you guys see it. So yeah. So let's move on into the arm. So here. Okay, let me move this. Move! So yeah, they move. And then let's see. The arm there. Okay, we need more, so we need this for the painting. Okay. Now, we need more. There we go. So okay, we're gonna use this for the arm. Okay, we're using it again, this. So yeah, can you guys see it there? No, we need more like brown. So yeah. There we go, that looks good there. We're gonna move on into the other arm. Okay. Let's move on. Just get out of the way. So yeah, we're gonna take the arm. And then we're gonna paint it. Okay, this is not looking good. So yeah, we're gonna put some brown. Okay, let me get this thing move in my hand. So yeah. Now let's use this. Okay, we actually need more than one. This looks awesome to me. Now there. If we guys look, take out. Okay, this is like, this is what I paint so far. So yeah. So I'm gonna do the feet, and then so yeah. Okay, feet. Let's go feet. Okay, we still need more for the feet. So we're gonna paint here. Then here. And then the texture. More for here. So yeah. So let's add the texture. Okay guys, we're gonna move to the last part. The another foot. So yeah. So guys, thank you for watching and subscribe my channel. And leave a comment below who I'm going to paint, and who am I gonna go into paint this time. So yeah, thank you for watching guys, but I'm not gonna end the video because I'm not done painting my Transformers toys. Well, look at this, like poop. Okay, in the last part we're gonna paint it here. So there's my bumblebee, the ugly bumblebee. So yeah. Okay, there's bumblebee. So this is what it look like now. So let's start in the foot. So this is the foot. Then I put some brown in there. And then yeah. And then I put some brown there in the hole, like the hole in there, and there, then there. So on the hand, I put brown, and I put sky blue in there. And then I'm gonna do a part 3 for the face, and I'm gonna end the white. So yeah, thank you for watching and subscribe my channel. Okay, let me get this out. So, thank you.